Here's how to record a MIDI effect like the arpeggiator. Let's say you'd like to take the notes that you're hearing from your arpeggiator and record it separately into a MIDI track to apply it to a different instrument. First, create an empty MIDI track and select the instrument you'd like to take it from. In this case, I'm taking it from my lab's instrument. Hit record in the global settings. As you can see, the MIDI input, the MIDI effect as input is sending the actual MIDI notes. Of course, your MIDI track needs to be armed as well. Don't forget to do that. And then make sure you set your MIDI track back to all ins. And the fun thing about this is that you could actually experiment with the MIDI, the new MIDI that you have in front of you, or also load in a new instrument. I'll give you an example right here.